people giving blood here, like Ezra and Justin. In case you don't know who I am, I'm Steve from the CHS Marching Band. In case you didn't know we had a CHS Marching Band, we do. And for the second year in a row, we qualified for state, meaning that we're not going away. And I would just like to say that our band finished third overall. And if we would have gotten first, we would have a trophy about yay big, or about the size of Danny Whitman. Please, shoot Danny here. Yeah, about that big. That's a big trophy. Anyway, we're going to go and get a couple comments from some people. I got Ezra here, who'd like to say a word with Alexis.
We named our trophy Alexis.
And why did we name the trophy Alexis? Could you tell us that?
Because I name things with girls' names, and we won at Lexington, so Alexis. I'm just here to say something about the drumline real quick. Drumline, we still have beaten every single drumline we've ever faced against, excluding two, in the whole entire state of Ohio. That would be, one of them's done with Scioto, I don't know the other one. We'll be south. And at this last competition, we lost one drumline by 0.1 point out of 10 points. That's 1/10 of a point. And they were in our class, so we didn't get a trophy for winning our class. And but we did come close to getting best percussion because we're kind of good. And as far as the band goes, we...
All right, thank you, Ezra. Okay, now we're going to get an interview with someone else. Okay, Mr. Attila Vamos. Okay. Mr. Attila Vamos, as you already know, is on the football team. But he also does something you may not know. He marches on the CHS marching band. Mr. Vamos, could we get a word with you?
Hey.
Could you come in on Saturday?
This is the blood drive. Saturday was fun.
Thank you, Mr. Vamos. All right. In case you do not know, which I'm sure you do, because I'm sure you went to the football game on Friday, he hurt his ankle very badly. But rest assured, he was able to march on Saturday. Thank you. All right. Now to the other successful organization of CHS, the 2001 girls tennis team, with a special video by Steve Felix. I hope you enjoy, and have a great day, CHS.